Hi. More than 775 million people are illiterate in today's world. And more than 115 million of these are children. But if you are a child and you are living near the river Yamuna, you are lucky, my friend, because you have free education.
School under the metro bridge.
Yes, you heard it right. It's free for any child who has a desire to study.
The school functions in two shifts, one for girls and the other for boys.
The metro bridge wall is put to an optimum usage and has been converted into a blackboard for the teachers to write on.
This phenomenal concept of giving these children quality education was introduced by Rajesh Sharma sir, who started with a batch of just 50 students, which has been converted into these 300 students today. The school is no longer a skeletal structure, as many well-wishers have contributed furniture and a toilet too. Though I wasn't allowed to take any videos of this place, I was mesmerized to witness education happening in the most extraordinary way at the banks of River Yamuna.
Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow.